What I feel is Bonito gives more of like a premium experience than the others. Like there is standards and then there is Bonito.
So the designing process came through quite well, and also with the budget that we had in mind. So that was kind of a win-win for us. Going forward, the execution also, I think it went off pretty smoothly.
I would definitely rate it around 8.5.
I would rate around anything between a 7 or 8.